This is the clock. This is a clock I've made. Although the whole movement went all the way from Japan to Arizona. So as we just wait for the chime to start, this is a half hour. I hope it goes off. Kind of hard to get it to work. It was kind of hard to get to start. So as we wait, the clock will go.
What time is it, Bryson?
Oh, you still got a few.
You can move
you are far from home, strange creature. We Albians are friendly and love math. Come and learn with us. Today, we are looking for patterns in math. The strange new multiplication table is going to be very interesting. What will I learn in this lesson? I will be able to find patterns in multiplication and in the multiplication table.
Another quarter striking clock in the boulevard over there. So if you hear another, you hear it again, it's the boulevard back there.
The aliens are always trying to find patterns in odd and even numbers. They like even numbers because even numbers can be divided into two equal groups. When an odd number is divided into two groups, one group will have more than the other.
What you've been hearing is the Westminster
table.
but the other one's gonna go off soon.
8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36.
Here's the Bulova back there. I must have shown you it before. It's back behind the Christmas tree. Okay, guys. Okay. Bye.